Welcome to On the Hill, your recap of November's news and government affairs. NECA's government affairs team met with newly elected members of Congress during their first term orientation. Meeting with new members as early as possible is important for building relationships and sharing NECA's priorities. The government affairs team also held a webinar on November 10th to discuss election results and how they impact NECA's agenda. See the full webinar at the NECA Learning Center. And the Department of Treasury and the Internal Revenue Service issued a clarification. The $10,000 cap on state and local tax deductions from the 2017 Tax Cuts and Jobs Act does not apply to pass-through entities. The Small Business Administration will distribute a loan necessity questionnaire to Paycheck Protection Program loan borrowers of loans greater than $2 million. And the IRS announced that loans are not deductible for this tax year. NECA is fighting these decisions, working with the DOT, SBA, and members of Congress. As for our look ahead for December, NECA will be monitoring Joe Biden's appointment for Secretary of Labor. Early reports show that the new administration has interest in reforming independent contractor rights, safety standards, and prevailing practices. For more information from government affairs, subscribe to our newsletter at nicanet.org. Follow us on Twitter and on Instagram.